I'd like now to call, we have all the couples back to the floor standing by for presentations. I'd like to call on the sponsors of this event, which is the Stars of the 70s. The people that come every year and sponsor this event, sit at the table down there, are actually all Stars of the 70s, and most of them were stars of the exhibition style of dancing. Representing Stars of the 70s, could I please ask Robin and Gary Trenilworth to come forward to make the presentation? And also Mr. Gavin Pound. While we're waiting for the last to come through, the first prize for this fabulous event is $500 cash prize money, and also the beautiful artwork, which is the work of Mr. Gavin Pound. And once again I say that these people were all true champions, both state and national champions, in the exhibition style. Results coming through now. In first place, Mitchell Ball and Jessica Oliver. Winning $500 prize money and the very best artwork by Gavin Pound. Stay on the edge of your seat. In second place, with a prize of $300. 82, Andrew Buswell and Kelsey Fixer. And in third place, with $200 cash prize, Mitchell Goofy and Rada Fixer. And thank you again to Robin and Gary and Gavin for their sponsorship, and certainly they all were stars of the 70s in the ballroom dancing world. Thank you.